Hey guys, I'm live streaming.
Alright, so we should be quiet. Are you live streaming this way or that way?
Vor langer Zeit lebten die Menschen glücklich und zufrieden. Niemand bemerkte den Schatten, der sich langsam über ihnen ausbreitete. Die
Dunkelheit war sich tief. I thought I bought it last year and I had to show him a picture. It said the license is expired January 2018.
Yeah.
more viewers if you have the kids on here. Fighting words. That's a good starter. First one in my family. Like the trees have a color, not on this one, but they have an outline of that palette cycle. That's just so pretty. Yeah, I think this is dragon. Come on, baby. You doing this? Woo!
Are we gonna watch you watch?
So I'm not even going to opportunity. They should call this game, I Hate Crows and the Goose Attack. Yeah, thank you folks from Discord are watching. I don't have that Discord where I can see it right now, so you gotta jump to the YouTube chat and ask something. I did peek over there real quick. This version is from an old console called the NEC TurboGrafx 16, and it came out right between the time the Sega Genesis came out and the Super NES. I have one too, it's been in the stack in there for me. But this game never came out in the US because of Nintendo strict licensing. Like, if you're gonna put a game on Nintendo, you can't put it on any other system.
Yeah, what about Mirror
Queen? Oh. Okay weapon for the next boss, but really, if you can hold the axe through this level in the next, you're in great shape. Oh, here comes the bull. I think now's running better. Ooh, I like this one. on, turn on me. Give me, throw me a bone here. I think I missed something earlier too. Oh well. Wonder if I can go back for it. Oh, that's good. Poorly. We will continue, Mr. Dracula. We'll have to start all the way back from here. All right, crows. I ain't got no axe, but I can fuck you up. Anyway, it's like that. Especially fuck this crow. Come on, crow. Oh, this fucking crow. Ah! Crows! Fuck that crow. Fuck that crow.
Thank you.
can't go back. The title of this level is Goddamn Strength. Alright, now we've got Dragon Strength. Come on, Jesus! I think after this level, if you get that key, you can switch off to the other character.
Yeah, only on like pizza.
Come here, come here, go over me. slow down.
No, no!
Got it, I hope. Don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up, don't fuck it up. Yeah! Woo! Hey, hey, you! Get off my door. So I should have a couple of extra guys for the boss. Oh, I didn't know I had that. What the hell? I did not know I had that. Looks like it used a lot of my hearts. I knew there was a slot button in this game. Get the site guy down so I can get the back on everything else. need to get to the next level. I can't be stuck on this level forever.
Yeah.
Oh, that was cool. I hope that helps on the boss. Turn this into a two-parter, because this is fucking hard shit. Let's have you know on this track. Then I might have a stamina to play a little longer. Thanks for watching.